Oh, sand. I don't know if that was loud because there was a torch there, but I don't care. Let's try. No. Where am I going even? I don't know. This is quite a good maze. What? Where am I? Is it? No. No, it's nothing. It's a dead end. Oh, that's really swell. There we go. No, never mind. Down here. Please be it. No. Yay. We did it, guys. Oh, this looks like there's gonna be some little awful lot of cheating in this little area. I hate ladders. I hate their guts. And clay. I don't really care about my health because I just cheat. Oh, this chest. Bone meal and saplings. I'm guessing, grocery. Cool. I know I broke that, but I don't think the tree was supposed to grow like that. I don't think that was his plan. Or she. I really don't know who made this map. I'm just guessing a man. Wow, okay. I cheat. Because there really wasn't any way for me to get back up there besides going in the maze again. Which I will not do. Because that is not fun. Just redoing things that you've already done before, that's just doesn't make for a good video. So then the alternative is there. Cheating. Hey, got it that time. Chest. Alright. Where do I go? Down here? I'm guessing down here. Oh, maybe up the water. Yeah. Good thing I didn't go down there. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. I suck. Whoa. Holy crap, guys. I did it. Yay. That was very, very dangerous at the end there. Clue two? Clue one. Let's go to clue one. Maybe that's where I gotta go first. Alright, go in here. Alright. Switch. I've seen a lot of these type of things on custom maps that I've done in the past. A chest. Is it? Well, let's find out. Why did I place that block? I have no idea. I will never find out where or what that chest has in it. Oh, that was close. Oh, that's where it came from. Alright. And through here. First clue. Go right. Wow. Right. Okay. Go right. Can we... Oh, all three clues. Okay. I was gonna see what was right. See if maybe this is just a trick and all you gotta do is just go right. And it's over. And all these other clues are just lame. Maybe there's only one passage and it's just right and they just fooled with you completely. That might be a possibility as well. Hope you remember again. Four. How can you not remember four if they keep on reminding you like this? Go right. Starting to see like right is key. Maybe it's like not even a passage thing at all. Alright, three. Whoa, 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 whoa. Holy crap, that was scary. This is a maze. Yes. It is. Great. Okay. Well, while we're, on a custom app, I want to tell you guys that I'm actually working on a custom app myself. That I will be, probably doing, like, a video on it. It's probably not going to be very long, because, long ones take time, and time is time. And, oh, wow. Yay. Did it say I could place blocks? I think it did. But this is a lever, so it's completely different. Yay. Last, I go right for everything. What's up here? Whoa, I don't think I want to go up here. I don't think I want to go up here. No, I don't want to go up there. It's probably like diamonds. But I don't care. So, yeah. Oh, wait. It's how I get up. What am I thinking? No torches? There better not be monsters up here. Oh, there is. Holy. Oh, wow. Okay. Never mind, I was safe. They just put monsters there to make it seem like it's weird. Okay, all clues are gotten. I don't know why they put the clay so easy to find. Makes it way too easy. Left, right. Oh. Right. Straight, left, right, right. Right. Right, right, yes. Congrats, you escaped. Credits tunnel. Created by Luke Smith. Wow. Thanks for playing. TNT? Why was I playing on normal? Yay! Oh crap, oh crap, oh! Oh. Wow, that was really lame. That was just a trick. That was a trick. Alright, well, oh, I did some cheating. This map was pretty fun. I like how it wasn't that long. I like that about custom maps, because then I don't have to get really bored. Yeah, I thought for sure there'd be some monsters. I don't know why it said to play in normal or hard. Seems like one of the maps you play in peaceful. Because it's all jumping and mazes and stuff like that. Alright, yeah. Alright, so I hope you guys like this. I'm probably going to be doing more of these maps because they're fun and they're not a series because series can get boring. Yeah, so I'll be seeing you guys later. What do you go on? Signing out.